oh, well, I know I gotta go, oh, but I only wanna stay by your side, cause you are my alibi. Oh, well, I know I gotta go, but I only wanna stay by your side, cause you are my, somewhere I'm supposed to be. Me, so I need an excuse, cause I'm not leaving you. Now give me something I'll believe. It's a secret, I know you'll keep it. If we just commit the crime, then you and I can't do the time.
Tell you what you already know. Talk with my hands, baby, take it real slow. In Espanol, I don't know if I still swear, still sure.
Yeah.
say what you already know. Talk on my hands, baby, take a real slow. Come and see me say in Espanol. I'll tell you what's después de la show. Working the words out and walking your way. Hoping the words out and maybe someday you'll let me know that it's all okay.
Y otra vez el tiempo se detuvo con tu mirada, tu perfume y que de puro quisiera conquistarte con todas mis poesías y todas las estrellas del cielo te bajaría.
I will say what you already know. Talk on my hands, baby, take a real slow.
To regret.
just see who you are.
Hey, so that was on the vocals there. We better acknowledge them before they go, because it was pretty exceptional. We had Chantal, Xanthi, Tama, and Jack. A big round of applause for those guys, eh? As you can tell, they put up many, many hours into learning that piece, and it's so cool to get to the end of the year when I performed it 7, 8, 9, 10, 12 times now. They've got really tight with it. Sounds great. So Zach is going to continue with the band now, and we're going to do...
Baby,
was so we had Rory, Ruby, Ollie, and Ethan on the guitar back there on all the solos. Big round of applause for them. And we don't talk about Bruno from the movie. So we've got Zathy back up here to sing. They can't take that away from me. One we're going to feature our baritone sax player, that's Quinn Lovett there, and this is an old one from Charles Mix. Well, they're all old, aren't they? We're doing a jazz festival, they're kind of all old, I just realised. Another old song today. This one's called Moanin', and there's two different versions of Moanin', actually. Most people will know the one by Art Blakey and the Jazz Messengers, which you'll probably hear a few bands doing around town, but you probably won't hear this one very often. This is from a guy called Charles Mingus, who was a very angry, angry man, and once destroyed a bass on the middle of the gig in a club because the patrons were clinking their glasses too loudly. He got very angry and threw his bass down, which was about a $10,000 bass, and this is in the 1960s I'm talking about. So, very expensive bass, he destroyed it. And you might sense some of that anger coming out through this piece, and we kind of like the chaoticness of this, the group improvisation that's going on. So, while we're featuring Quinn, watch out for all the solos still be going on through this piece. Thank you. Familiar Stravinsky from classical music, that was kind of like Stravinsky. Now we're going to go back to sort of Mozart, which probably people will enjoy a bit more, if we're honest. And so this is a classic one, this is A Natural Woman.
You make me feel like the next.
next one is called Orange Colored Sky. Hit me in the eye, black band.
Yeah, give it up for Xanthi Pierce there. Yeah.
Woo, nice entry, well done, Xanthi Pierce. And she didn't want to do that one. Who knows why, because that was great, wasn't it? Killed it. Okay, we've got one more from this senior big band at St. Andrews College. And then we're going to have our jazz combo, because we're supposed to go through to sort of 1 o'clock-ish. So we thought we'll bring our jazz combo as well, even though they're not a big band, even though it's a big band festival, and we'll play for you for 15 to 20 minutes until the next band arrives ready to go. So we've got one more from this band, and this is a classic called The Chicken.